pizza! It's a pizza!
I didn't order a pizza.
You didn't order a movie pitch, but I brought you one anyway. Picture this. We're in paradise. I mean, like, what could be better than a brewski and a babe on a sunny beach?
I don't feel so good. I think I had too much to drink.
You're a zombie! Smash! What's going on?
Whoa, I'm, like, infected.
Now, I forgot to tell you, our dude bro hero is the best fucking chemist in the world. He's got, like, Nobel Prizes and shit. He's got to get to his lab at the hospital. It's a race against the clock.
I can make the cure, or he breaks.
This is bonkers, but I'm hooked.
We start at the beach. Our hero doesn't have that much time to get to their lab.
Much time? The hero should have practically no time.
Whatever. So, yeah, the hero has to go through a trailer park in flames.
I like that it's not a typical zombie setting.
I don't know. Maybe with all this action, the critics won't like it.
Fuck 'em. You should only care about the audience. Reviews mean shit. It's butts in the seats.
So the main character grabs this shitty car.
Come on, don't cheap out on a race against the clock. Give me a real car. You seem to have lost some steam. All right.
Look, the last person I pitched to really fucked with my head. It's got me thinking about giving up the dream.
You met a monster. Next time anyone acts like a monster to you, become the bigger monster.
You're right. All his ideas sucked. Fuck that guy.
What's the drive up to the lab like?
Car wreckage everywhere.
Perfect for a thrill ride.
And there's these big mutated zombies. Behemoths.
The hero should avoid them. The clock's ticking.
Yeah, every second counts. If the main character hits them, they'll explode.
Moment here.
How about a construction site? Our hero hits the jump and wham! There's an explosion!
What caused it?
We don't have time to say! So then, our hero sees the mutation stations filled with the gooey shit that's turning people into zombies.
Where are these things from?
A countryless evil corporation.
That's a smart move. This way, no country or people are made out to be the villains.
Landslide! Boom! Time-wise, the hero's starting to turn into a zombie. And so the driving sequence is done. There's a roadblock.
Time's ticking away. And he'll have to go the rest of the way on foot.
Uh-oh! There's soldiers protecting the hospital!
And they see our hero as just another zombie.
Yeah, they don't know that he has the zombie cure in his brain.
The main character's on the edge of being a zombie.
Fire.
left until he's full zombie. He makes the cure, stops a zombie outbreak, and, remember that girl? He brings her back. He's able to turn all the zombies back into humans.
Even the zombies he shot, blew up, ran over.
Fuck yeah! Total happy ending.
Brilliant. It'll need a polish, but I want to direct this.
That day changed my career. My first screen credit and paycheck.